How is this a good thing?
Wake up, Karen. The plankton side will know everything the crab side knows. It'll be easier than taking candy from a baby.
And we know how successful that was.
This is different, isn't it, Plague Crab, my pretty? Now here's my plan.
Don't waste your breath, Plankton. I already mapped out the perfect plot to swipe that formula.
Great! See you soon, PK. I love that guy. Well, half of him anyway. What happened?
Mr. Plankton, you were in a horrible boat accident. It's a miracle that you're alive. However, there were some complications.
Complications? What complications?
Well, there was some confusion on what body parts went where.
Hey, what's all the screaming up there? Forget class. Now we can be together forever.
Again.
Hey, Squidward!
What's going on with this thing? What in tarnation?
I'm not sure what it is, but something seems different about me.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, what are you doing with my hand? What am I doing with your hand? What is this? We're all mixed up together. This is horrible. I have my clarinet recital tomorrow.
Oh, it's not so bad, Squidward. Now we can be best buddies and do everything together. Okay, buddy, but remember, you can still be anything.
In that case, I think I'll be a crab!
Oh, no, you don't! Come back here with me, Claws!
How about a ride back to the old Krusty Krab, cowboy?
Could you hurry up with that chum, Karen?
Yeah. Keep your tiny pants on, Plankton. Bleep, bloop. There's your chum. Bleep, blap, blop.
Hey, this doesn't look like chum.
And that doesn't look like Karen.
Why, don't be ridiculous, my husband. Bleep, blap. Of course it's me.
What have you done with Karen, you brute?
How many times do I have to tell you? I don't want to eat your trash! Plankton's chum is my favorite breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I love chum! So forget it. I don't want to eat anything else.
So, what seems to be the problem, Mr. Tentacles?
It all started when I was born.
Oh, this is too much fun. I think I found me second calling. Plankton ain't even a challenge no more.
Oh, is that so?
Plankton? Oh, back for more, are you? Oh, well, here goes. Boo!
You don't scare me, Krabs.
I ain't Krabs.
I'm Pearl, not Krabs.
The jig is up, Krabs. I know all about the suit. And your secret fear.
Secret fear?
What are you talking about?
See for yourself. Enjoy the show!
No! Make it stop! Make it stop!
Okay, Pepper,
You go in first and control his arms and legs. Then I'll go in and control the brain.
Okay. It tickles.
How's that feel, buddy?
Not bad. Okay, get on my shoulders.
Okay, Patrick, I'm gonna see if I can make Squidward talk. My name is Squidward, and I think SpongeBob is a lame brain.
Wow! You sound more like him than Squidward.
All right, Patrick, we've got a date at the Bikini Bottom Philharmonic. Let's get going. Well, whoops. Watch out. Take it easy.
Okay, Karen, wish me luck.
Repulsive.
This is gonna work like a charm.
Watch where you're standing, Coral Brains.
Sandy? You don't look so good. Hey, you gotta stop eating at the Chum Bucket. That stuff will rot your insides.
Lies! Lies!
The Chum Bucket will always be my favorite restaurant!
Sandy, you don't sound like yourself.
No, Sandy is herself. No reason to be suspicious in any way, y'all.
Well, as long as there's no reason to be suspicious.
That was close. I gotta perfect that Texas drawl.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw, yeehaw, yeehaw!
Hurry! Our bath is ready!
Have a pleasant stay. Bon voyage!
If my reasoning is correct, as SpongeBob's pet, I'll get to witness Krabby Patties being made from scratch. Then I can copy the formula and destroy crabs once and for all.
Aha! There you are, Gare Bear. Oh, you naughty little snail hiding from me. I'm gonna give you a real good scrubbing. You have to be sparkly clean for Bring Your Pet to Work Day. And today is the day! First, I'm gonna start you off with a yummy-smelling shower gel.
What?
Oh, smells nice, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Prepare yourself for the scrubbing of a lifetime! Bet that feels good, huh?
Curses! I mean, meow.
Wow, it sure is dark in here.
Look, Mr. Krabs, I'm you.
SpongeBob, you're a genius.
Well, I'm glad you got my point. It's not about what's on the outside, it's what's on the
No, you barnacle brain. That's your silly metaphor. You in Michelle. It gives me an idea. You can go to the reunion and pretend to be me.
I get to be a Navy buddy?
Of course, you'll need some time to approximate me personality.
Oh, that'll be a snap. Squidward and I have been doing it behind your back for years. Bye.
All right. Show me what you got.
Look at me. I'm Mr. Krabs. I love money.
See, that ain't half bad.
I once won a marathon because someone dropped a penny at the finish line.
That's me.
Every night I tuck me wallet in and tell it a bedtime story. Good night, wallety.
Yeah. Okay. I get the point.
Oh, what's that you say? Me daughter Pearl needs an operation? I'll do it myself and save a nickel.
That'll do, SpongeBob.
And now, wrong ship ahead. Oh, where am I? See if I can find a light. Wait a minute. This gives me an idea. Ready, SpongeBob?
Ready!
A one, and a two, and three, jetez, releve! Oh, no, 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 this will never work. You got two left feet.
How'd you know?
Give me those. That's better. Okay, let's go. SpongeBob, what are you doing? Why are you moving your arms like that?
Bob, I guess they're happy.
Hand them over. And the other one, come on. Now that's more like it.
Gee, Squidward, with your arms and legs doing all the work, I'm not really doing anything. I think I should help.
Are you questioning my leadership? Okay, hand it over.
You know what, Squidward?
What?
I think I'm suffering from my art now. Hello, Patrick. And Sandy? And Squidward? And Mr. Krabs? Plankton two? Five at once, huh? Okay, here goes nothing.
Hi!
Howdy.
Greetings!
Oh, my.
Why?
Hi, SpongeBob. We need to talk.
Why, sure!
I'd love to.
About what?
Who cares?
You know, it's okay to be yourself, SpongeBob.
I'm a trying, Sandy. I'm a trying.
You can do it, SpongeBob. Just concentrate, and it'll all come back to you.
Good morning, Gary.
Hey, buddy.
Karate chop block.
I went to college.
I said eat your patties.
I can't do it. I'm a freak. A freak.
I'm a freak.
Hey.
I'm Patrick Star. I'm the laziest, pinkest starfish in Bikini Bottom, and I wish I were me and not SpongeBob.
What's so great about being a big pink loser? Exactly. I was never closer to an award than the minute I started copying you.
But Patrick...
Patrick's not here!
Excuse me, Sandy, but may I have some more of this delicious iced tea? Why, sure! Oop, just a sec. Why, sure enough, SpongeBob!
Good morning, class. Can anyone tell me the first thing you do when driving a boat?
Floor it?
That's right, you floor it. Excellent work, SpongeBob.
Why, thank you, Mrs. Puff. This is pointless. I'm no Mrs. Puff. I can't replace everyone. Take a look.
SpongeBob, you idiot! This isn't even close to what I wanted!
Well, why didn't you say so? Oh, no!
Wait, no, I want a different diaper!
Playing dumb, eh?
You handle Man Ray. I'll take care of his lackey. Me who?
Yeah! Eat fire, sheets, Man Ray!
It's on now! Filthy shorts attack! Close basket bombardment! Surrender, Mermaid Man? Now, that's it! Time for the spin cycle!
Not so fast, Man Ray!
What?
You're all wet! You need to dry out!
What? No! My head is dry clean only!
But I didn't do anything!
Just keep moving.
You too, Missy.
Neptune above. What happened last night? Huh? What's this? Mr. Plankton? Who the Davy? Huh? I'm in the Krusty Krab. And that means the life switcher was a success! The Krusty Krab is mine! Corporate casual!
I must be the opposite of SpongeBob by being...
Squidward.
Hey, I want to be opposite too! Finally! Yahoo! I'm Squidward!
Wait! It's not enough to look like Squidward to be opposite.
You have to act like him, too. Boy, oh boy, do I like playing the clarinet. I practice and practice all day long, but I never get any better.
Now you try.
Okay. I'm Squidward!
After you, Mr. Squidward.
Why, thank you, Mr. Squidward.
You're quite welcome, Mr. Squidward.